feel. Unreal. Can't wait to get back to Tampa.
And I'm here with first-timer Kevin Shattenkirk. Tell me how it feels to actually touch the mug.
Last night, drinking out of this bad boy with you guys was you're one of the sweetest drinks I've ever had. Attaboy. Down the hatch. Take it while it's hot.
It's a hell of a feeling, that's for sure. I might be able to set my almost one-year-old in it. I think my boy is too big. Mila's pretty tall, but
Mila's the best.
Mila's the best. She called me this morning and said I heard you won the big trophy, so she's excited to see it, so I'm pumped to see it.
Most important thing, you get to go home to your wife, beautiful son. A lot of people don't know he is expecting a baby girl.
Baby girl. Hopefully down the road they'll be looking at this footage and be proud of their dad for everything he accomplished in his career.
Well, they're going to be proud of you, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
I'm proud of you.
Love you, buddy.